the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you. In the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you.
Suffocate my spirit, 'cause I'm the king of my own throne, throne, oh, 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 oh.
King of my own throne, my own throne.
You'll never see me fall, fall. You'll never see me fall.
Watch me rain.
Stopping us, fly without boarding pass. Couldn't catch me, I'd be moving fast. Call me a shooting star. Let them know you are flying up and above. Wish on a star. Time to show them who's in charge. Call me a shooting star. Tell them I'd be big in a game like she went and got them breast implants. I said I'm moving too fast, didn't even get a glance. I'm ready to eat up track like I'm seated in a restaurant. Yeah. If you had swag like mine, you know it's best to flaunt. Yeah. We aren't hating because you aren't shining like it's neon, rock like Kings of Leon. Shooting stars across the galaxy. I'm with my strategy. We're not
No. You hear that car noise? That's why I'm not talking. But today we're playing on East 2 since people say West is laggy. Today we're playing on East 2. Yes. East 2's the worst, for real. It's home for the macro. Yep, West is better, 100 times better, 100 times better.
At Community Coffee, we've been
but we're playing on East 2 since
100 years. But what makes us different isn't just how long we've been around.
Fruit Legend. Bruh, alright, hold on, I'm gonna mute myself.
We select only the finest beans and use over 4 generations of family roasting experience to give you the richest, most delicious coffee around. Find Community Coffee at your local grocery store or visit communitycoffee.com to order some today.
Hey, I'm Kristen Eddy. Do you have trouble falling asleep? Well, then you should check out this new podcast called Dreamy. Each week, I read you a bedtime story. These are classic stories you loved as a kid, like Peter Pan, Little Women, and The Wizard of Oz. So get tucked in and drift off into a snoozy story. Click right here to listen on Spotify. Sweet dreams.
Yeah, there's a lot of weird ads in here, to be honest. For real, what do you want me to say? I love you, that's weird, bro. Just join up. I'm gonna be playing better now that I'm muted because, like, you're not gonna be able to hear, like, background noise of me tapping the screen. That's just bad. I'm gonna try like to get a microphone, not a microphone, but like a headset with a mic so you can hear my voice and not the screen being tapped by my fingers. So yeah. New code? You want new code? I just need like 3 yeses from different people and I'll make a new code. Yeah, I mean, this is a clan, you know? We took over Discord already, but like, I don't know. Someone that I was teaming with lagged and... Alright, yes. I just need one more. Wait, never mind. Alright, never mind. Let's make a new one. Hold on, don't join yet. Let me see if it's the same one or... Oh, this eagle was in the last code, I think. Hold on. So... Yeah. We're not doing that one. Okay, this one looks normal. Alright, join up.
Out of my mind. Nissan believes you deserve a car that thrills you. So we have to ask, does your car thrill you? When you hit the pedal, do you get something back? A chill in your spine? Goosebumps on your goosebumps? When you take off, do your fingers tighten around the steering wheel? Does your heartbeat in your stomach and your breath catch in your chest? Does driving make you feel alive? Because it should. And if your car doesn't thrill you, ours will. This is the new Nissan.
At Community Coffee, we've been making great tasting coffee for over 100 years. But what makes us different isn't just how long we've been around. It's how far we're willing to go in pursuit of the perfect cup. We select only the finest beans and use over 4 generations of family roasting experience to give you the richest, most delicious coffee around. Find Community Coffee at your local grocery store or visit communitycoffee.com to order some today.
Thank you. fly you out for the weekend. We can mess around, we can pretend that we'll only be friends. Made 100,000, but I'm still stressed out. I don't wanna talk, shut your motherfucking mouth. Bang, bang, all these warning signs in my brain, brain. I can't even think. So tell me, can we pretend? Cause I don't wanna end.
Some people make a single cup of coffee, others an entire pot. At Community Coffee, we make ours with a commitment. Because community isn't just our name, it's our mission. Find us at your grocery store.
I don't know what you're saying about West being laggy. It's not laggy for me. I mean, it's normal, you know, like always. Oh, this dude has a mass pile. Bruh. I thought that was big mass pile. Oh my god. I'm so dumb. Of course it's not gonna make a big mass pile.
Friendship. Have you ever been brokenhearted?
Left on the side of the road.
We have advice.
We'll give it to you straight, no chaser.
Listen to We Said What We Said with Ricky and Denzel for free.
Okay, I'm gonna mute myself because cray, bruh. Oh, cravy, yeah. Not for sale.
I'm Xavier Jernigan. I host a new Spotify podcast called The Window. It's a series of audio diaries from people around the country about how they're finding hope during the pandemic. Each episode is a reminder that we're in this together.
On Friday nights, what we'll do is we'll play music and the kids will be dancing. And of course, one is laughing at the other. I'm laughing at the both of them. They say laughter is good for the soul, right?
Tap right now to listen for free on Spotify.
JB, stop spamming.
I'ma show you how we lose control, baby. Watch this. Marty Mar. Watch the way I start up. I've been going hard, but I can go way harder. Every beat I'm on, yeah, you know that I slaughter. And I'm always looking gorgeous, chilling with somebody's daughter. Yeah, she loving me. Say she love the way my chain sitting cut the blade. And of course, it says my name.
Bye. Let's be real. It's the perfect time to go back in time with the stories of hip-hop's craziest parties, nastiest beefs, flyest fashions, and best verses.
Like, that's an all-time underrated, unbelievable beat.
And maybe I'm a sick, sick man, but that is the part of the game that I love. It's like chef's kiss.
Coming at you from Mogul, the Mogul Mixtapes. Catch new episodes every Wednesday. Tap now to listen for free on Spotify.
This is hip-hop to me.
Down.
Some people make a single cup of coffee, others an entire pot. At Community Coffee, we make ours with a commitment. Because community isn't just our name, it's our mission. Find us at your grocery store or communitycoffee.com to learn more.
The Black Guy Who Tips is a comedy talk show with the motto, nothing's wrong if it's funny.
It's hosted by my husband, Rod.
And my wife, Karen.
You can listen to new episodes 5 days a week.
Tap the button to start listening to The Black Guy Who Tips, free only on Spotify.
Hey, I'm Flora, and I host the podcast Every Little Thing. Listeners call us with questions, and we find them answers. Like, what podcast should I listen to when there are 9 million options? If you're wondering about that too, here's a place to start. Spotify has a new tool, podcast charts. They track what's trending. Check it out. Search for podcasts and hit charts.
Thank you.
Alright, join this code if you wanna like have fun like in the takeover. I'm gonna make a new code right now so you can play, you know? Alright. I accidentally ended stream, but we're back.
But what makes this different isn't just how
join the new one if you want.
It's how far we're willing to go in pursuit of the perfect cup. We select only the finest beans and use over 4 generations of family roasting experience to give you the richest, most delicious coffee around. Find Community Coffee at your local grocery store or visit communitycoffee.com to order some today.
I always wanted to be a woman in charge. I became that woman because of a little dress. I am Diane von Furstenberg. This season of my podcast, In Charge with DVF, I sit down with some of the women I admire most for intimate conversations about the journey of life and survival. Listen for free only on Spotify, beginning March 12th, with new episodes every Thursday.
Baby, this is do or die.
Feel it in my veins tonight. Emotional suicide. You know it's a knife or eye. I didn't wanna walk, didn't wanna walk the plank. No. But then Mariona, the Mariona, it came like the thunder.
Swish and Flick is a Harry Potter podcast. Explore all 7 books and journey into the wizarding world. New episodes every Sunday. Tap the button to start listening to Swish and Flick free, only on Spotify.
Believe what they say. Through the heartache, our stargaze knows.
It's hard for me to let go, but I think that I'm finally feeling good again. So hard cause I loved you, but I'm finally feeling like myself. All of the wounds that were opened by you are now closing. I finally know how to live without hurting myself. I think that I am moving on cause I do feel less broken. I needed a sign, this is a sign that I'm healing. I'm finally healing from you. I'm finally healing from you.
Alright, I'm gonna go now. I'll stream tomorrow, alright? Have a nice night, day, morning. I don't know, right? See ya. Tomorrow at like 2 or 3 Central Time, I don't know. Or probably earlier, I don't know. Alright, see ya.